Hello, Earth. Those of us in TV are really glad you're watching.
Because while you can't get enough TV, we can't get enough of you watching TV.
I've been following this guy since Arrested Development. Big fan.
You know, the next time someone says TV rots your brain, laugh. Laugh hard.
That laughter will force our televised intoxicants deep into your cerebellum, slowly rotting it into a quivering blob of tapioca.
You know, they say TV will rot your brain.
TV is slowly rotting your brain and turning it into a slimy, gooey, mushy blob of pudding. See? I just told you what was happening, and you're still watching TV. Amazing. But this whole slowly part is getting to be a real problem. Well, guess what? Hulu. We built Hulu to pump thousands of hours of free TV right into the one screen you drag around everywhere.
We know you find TV irresistible.
I only hang out because I want your love. Dynamite!
Mushy mush. I mean, what are you going to do, turn off your TV and your computer?
Giggity.
Giggity goo.
Who wants
chowder? Now that we're beaming TV shows to your lap-based computing boxes for free, 24/7, they're finally rotting your brains.
You see, this is your brain on TV.
This is your brain on Hulu.
So close.
And this is your brain on Hulu Plus.
To turn your chunky gray matter into creamy goo matter.
It'll simmer your head meat down to a bubbling, brainy fondue. Useless to you, delicious to us.
Once your brains are reduced to a cottage cheese-like mush, we'll scoop them out with a melon baller and gobble them right on up. Oops, I think I'm drooling a little.
I need you to take your stubby little human fingers and hit this button on Hulu. Then you can share those TV shows and your bliggity blogs and your facey spaces and your tweety pages for all your bookwormy anti-boob-to-be friends. So here's the deal. Help us churn their finely cultured skull beef down to the aforementioned pudding, and we'll slurp out yours last. Eh?
The sooner your brains have percolated into bubbly, cheesy goo, the sooner we can slurp them through your ear canals and pass them through our lower intestines.
Because we're aliens.
Because we're aliens.
Yeah, because we're aliens.
Because we're aliens. And that's what we do.
Oh, I can't wait to see how they all end.
Hulu Plus, an eviler plot to destroy the world.
And you ain't soup yet.
Hulu, an evil plot to destroy the world.
And that's our gig.
Hulu, an evil plot to destroy the world.
Because we're aliens. And that's how we roll.
Hulu, an evil plot to destroy the world.
They lied before, and they will try to deceive you again. They are masters of illusion and trickery. Aliens are not people coming to Earth from other planets. They are the fallen angels that rebelled against the Lord God Almighty. And they hate you because you were made in the image of God, with the possibility to become a child of God. They hated him. They also hate you and want to destroy you. The only way to be saved is by the Savior of all mankind, the Lord Jesus Christ. But who is the leader of the rebellion?
Well, guess what? Hulu. Lou. 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 Lou.
Lucifer. Lucifer is God's first work of creation. He radiated supreme brilliance and beauty. All of the other beings could see Lucifer, but they could not see God because God is invisible.
For we walk by faith, not by sight.
God is spirit. God is good, holy, righteous. God is perfect love. God is pure truth. Lucifer went the opposite direction. Many fell away from God and followed after what they could see.
How art thou fallen from heaven, O Lucifer, son of the morning? How art thou cut down to the ground, which didst weaken the nations? Thou hast said in thine heart, I will ascend into heaven. I will exalt my throne above the stars of God. I will sit also upon the mount of the congregation in the sides of the north. I will ascend above the heights of the clouds. I will be like the Most High. Yet thou shalt be brought down to hell, to the sides of the pit.
The fallen angels with Satan are powerful beings. Ordinary men cannot overcome them if the ordinary men believe a lie. So, in order for them to prevail over man, they have to deceive man into forsaking their Savior. But if a man calls on the name of the Lord, Jesus Christ, Yeshua HaMashiach, then the fallen angels have to flee. They are terrified of Jesus. If you know Jesus, there is nothing to fear. Unfortunately, many people on earth do not believe in Jesus, and they are ripe for the harvest. After an inconceivably long time, finally, we have something we can look at that represents God. The enemy has Lucifer to look at. But now, we have Jesus to look at. Jesus is the image of God. He is the image of the invisible God. If you can see Jesus, you can see God.
In whom we have redemption through his blood, even the forgiveness of sins, who is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of every creature. For by him were all things created, that are in heaven and that are in earth, visible and invisible,